styles, but I do want you to know that I'm getting a few girls coming up here to take over the safe and home. I mean, here in Ohio, things are different. It's not at all what you're accustomed to.
But I believe that Monica Stevens has a lot to do with this. I can't place it yet, but something is fishy.
They're using the cloth to cover up prostitution, child pornography, selling drugs, fraud, and maybe even murder.
So, you said you used to run a home here for women?
Yes. As a matter of fact, my friend Mary and I ran this home for pregnant teens back in the day.
What goals have you set for yourself? Do you feel like harming yourself?